If you want to see a Modigliani, a Picasso, a Caravaggio, and a Van Gogh in the same room in Brighton, you're most probably looking at the incredibly detailed work of David Henty's exhibition. And if you're lucky enough, you might even want one.
This year's exhibition is now open. Our gallery is open from now until Saturday the 17th of June. We are down on Church Street opposite the Corn Exchange, and David will be creating one-off Lowry's to give away for our competition that's running, which will be entered into a draw and revealed on Saturday night. To enter the competition and for a chance to win a Lowry, you must come down to the gallery and complete the following quote. I'm a simple man and... The rest of the quote must be completed. It's a famous quote by Lowry. And the winner will be picked at random on Saturday evening, and the painting will also be framed free of charge by tailor-made frames. All of the art will be branded, so there'll be a small signpost or a sandwich board or something that fits in with Lowry's style, and it'll all be branded with David Henty art. And it's just something to give to our local audience and our followers, really.
Did anyone looked at the exhibition thought that those paintings were real?
A few people have come in and said, are these prints? So I think a couple of people have maybe thought that they were the prints of the originals, which is great, you know. Obviously they're not prints, you can see that they are original paintings, but in the style of Modigliani or Lowry or Picasso. But it's sort of a compliment. David gets his back up a little bit about it, but if it's as good as a print, then it must be good for it to look like an original. So yeah, we have had a couple of people, but I think the majority of people that have visited know David, know what he's about, and sort of know his trade. So they sort of know what to expect when they get here. But we've had a really, really good a really good sort of feedback from it. So
this is Willie Ronieri for Latest TV News.